We are now leaving Barber Junction. This station, once located in the town of Barber, 12 miles west of Salisbury, is similar to many small depots found all across North Carolina and the United States through most of the 20th century.